Hello and welcome back. Today we are going to talk about hairstyles, and I want to focus more on preventive hairstyles, or hairstyles that we can do our hairs and still preserve our natural hair. Remember, in my first video I had braided my hair, but I came to realize after braiding my hair for so long, I used to lose my hairline, as we were talking about last time about maintaining it with the onion juice. I can see some progress by now, and I'm very grateful for that. Well, after that I undid my hair for 2 to 3 days, but I realized, wow, with my day-to-day work I'm not able to comb my hair, so I decided to do a very simple hair braid. I did some cornrows, as you can see, and then I put an extension at the back, as you can see. So as you can see, the cornrows, they are very simple. They are not done tightly, as I advise my hair salonist not to pull them, because I'm trying to regrow back my hairline very strongly and I want it to come back the way it was before. So what I usually do now to maintain the cornrows, as you know, our hairs, after doing the cornrows, it comes out very easily and it doesn't look nice after maybe 3, 4 to 5 days, but there's something that you can do about it. Well, what I do, I take my leave-in conditioner and spray it all over. As you can see, I'm doing it directly on the scalp. As you can see, my scalp is very well exposed, so the leave-in gets to my hair and to my scalp as well. Well, after that, I also use coconut oil and olive oil. I mix them and then I apply on the scalp. After that, I know that my hair is now very well hydrated and well moisturized. Now, to avoid the small hairs that come out from showing that my hair has not been freshly been done, I've known how to go about it. I use my styling gel. As you can see, this is olive styling gel. I put it throughout the cornrows. As you know, styling gel sticks. And then I let it dry. After it have dried, my cornrows are tight and fresh, and you can see in hairs coming off. Even if it'll take a week or two, I keep on redoing the process now and then, and my hair will look as freshly as it was done last week. Also, for maintaining the extension here, I can use curl activator gel to bring back the curls of the extension. Or I can also use the styling gel if I want to hold the curls tight for long. Well, let's make sure that we are not always putting weaves, heavy braids on our hair, because we want to give our hair and scalp time to breathe, and also for our hair time to grow back and our hairline not to have a lot of pressure and tension on it. Well, I'm very much enjoying this new hairstyle. It's very easy, cheap, and also easy to maintain. I'm happy about it. Thank you very much for your time. Like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube videos for more remedies and tutorials. Thank you very much. See you next time.